playing Call of Duty, gentlemen.
Oh shit, y'all got a disconnection too?
No, I'm back out.
Oh.
I need to make some food.
Hold it for deployment. Now's a good time to warm up.
See, I was doing that, and now I have to just be careful with those because I need to get out of here. Because I couldn't panic both back.
Well, where I live, I guess there's no toilet paper anywhere. Like, not even DG has a shitty toilet paper.
Sam's Club ain't even putting out toilet paper, and neither is Walmart.
I'll fucking cough on it.
I'll do the coughing shit again. Like right off the bat, I would just cough. Like the first time around for weeks.
Lick your hand and slap it on her, but I get mine. Definitely a fuck ton of people going there.
Fuck ton of people coming with us too.
Yeah. Nate, there's a full team behind you.
Yeah, I know, I'm scared.
There's one in front of you, fucking.
Pick up the gun!
Targets are up, get to work!
I'm sorry, boys, but we might actually fucking die right here. Just camp somewhere if you can until it all cools off.
I'm up to 2 kills.
I got one.
Oh my God.
I just bitch slapped somebody to hell and back.
I just knocked somebody.
I'm coming near you, brother.
Knocked another one?
I'm in my own little hidey hole.
Somebody's definitely coming up. Four of them. Two of them.
He might have gotten face fucked.
Teammates in the gulag. If they survive, they can get them both there.
Fucking red I did. If they survive, they can redeploy. I'm up to 5 fucking kills!